I think this is called a green sunfish. This fish has cool color. I'm gonna try this side. This side of the water look a little more nasty, so I'll just stay on this side. The water looks okay over here. This part, it's only this part that look kind of dirty. This corner part over here looks okay. I just caught this bluegill. I'd rather just put it in the water, but I don't want to go down there, so I'm gonna throw it back in. I think from here to there it's probably like 5 feet. From here to the water is about 5 feet. Or maybe 60, I don't know. Oh. I think this one, oh damn. It's a bluegill. It fell off the line. I wanted to keep this one, that's why I went after it. This is a, looks like a bluegill. This is the same. The other side here is the same. The same canal. Run through here to over there. I think that's the more respectful way to release a fish. I'm gonna try to catch one more fish and then I'll leave. I think it's gonna be a catfish. I got one. It's a catfish. This one's bigger than most of the one that I caught.